exercise 11.3. So in that, let us see next question. 10. From a circular part sheet of radius 14 cm, two circles of radius 3.5 cm and a rectangle of length 3 cm and breadth 1 cm are removed. Let us see here. From a circular card sheet. So card sheet, it is in the shape of circle. From a circular card sheet of radius how much? 14 cm. From that, two circles of radius 3.5 cm. So from this card sheet, so we are going to remove two circles of radius 3.5 cm. Both radius how much? Radius same 3.5 cm. And the rectangle. And from this card sheet only, we want to remove rectangle of length 3 cm and breadth 1 cm. Then find the area of remaining sheet. So if you remove these two circles and the rectangle, so what will remain here area? So this much. This shaded region will remain as the remaining area of a card sheet. If you remove these two circles area and rectangle area, for that what we need to do? Find the area of bigger circle. In that, subtract area of these two circles and the rectangle, you will get the answer. So here, first find the rectangle. Alright, given. Radius of circular card sheet. How much they are given? 14 cm. Radius of circular card sheet means this bigger circle. And radius of small circle, which is equal to how much they are given? 3.5 cm. So now find the area of circular card sheet first, means bigger circle. Area of circular card sheet. So which is equal to formula is pi r square. So pi value is 22/7 into radius how much are given? 14 into 14, because r square is. So here 7 ones are 7 twos. So 2 into 22, 44. Into 40. So multiply that, how much you will get? So here it is 4, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 6, 6. And here it is 7, 6, 11. So 660 cm². So the area of circular card sheet is how much? 660 cm². Now let us find the area of two small circles. Area of two small circles. How many small circles are there? Two. into 5 LV 22 by 7 into radius of small circle, how much they are given? 3.5 into 3.4. So here it is. 7 ones are 7, 0.5. So 0.5 ones are 2 ones are cancel. Means because 0.5 means 1 by 2. So 2 ones are get cancelled. Now 22 into 34, multiply that, 10, 7, and next here it is 10, 7. Okay, 7, 70, means that is 77 centimeter square, because 22 into 3.5 is, so 77 centimeter square. And next, so what you can say? Find the area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. What is the formula? Length into breadth. So area which is equals to, so length into breadth. Length how much are given? Rectangle 3 into breadth is 1. So you will get 3 ones are 3 centimeter square. So now subtract these two areas from the total area of a card sheet. Will get the area of remaining sheet. Therefore, area of remaining sheet, which is equal to, so total area how much is there? 660. So in that subtract these two, minus 77 minus 3. So 660 minus 77 minus 3 means minus 8. So subtract that, how much you will get? 525, 36 centimeter square. Therefore, the area of remaining sheet is how much? 536 centimeter square. So this is about the solution of 10th main question. Let us see next question. What is pi as 3.14. Now same as like previous question, means 10th question. So here it is what? A circle of radius 2 cm is cut out from a square piece of an aluminium sheet. So that aluminium sheet is in the shape of what? Square. Outside how much? 6 cm. So from this square sheet aluminium, we need to cut out a circle of radius 2 cm. Means what we need to find here? So find the total area of square, find the area of circle. So subtract area of circle from the area of a square, you will get remaining area of the sheet. So find first area of square sheet, means square aluminium sheet, which is equal to, what is the formula? Side into side. So side how much are given? 6 into 6. So 36 centimeters square. So means the area of the aluminium sheet is how much? 36 centimeters square. Now find the area of the circle. And area of circle, which is equal to 5 r square, which is equal to 5 value, they say to take 3.14 into r square. So radius of the circle, how much are given? 2 into 2, because r square is there. So 3.14 into 2 to the 4. So multiply this one, 16, 5, 12. So 12.56 centimeter square. 12.56 centimeter square. This is what? Area of circle. Now remove this area of a circle from this square sheet, you will get that remaining area. So area of remaining aluminium sheet. So which is equal to? So area of aluminium sheet total how much is there? 36 minus area of circle is 12.56. So subtract that. So you will get 23.44 centimeter square. So the area of remaining aluminium sheet is how much? 23.44 centimeter square. So this is about the solution of 11th main question. Now let us see next question. The circumference of a circle is 31.4 centimeter. 31.4 centimeter. Find the radius and area of the circle. find the radius and area of the circle. And here take pi value 3.1. So here what they have given? Circumference of a circle they have given how much? 31.4 centimeter. Then by using that find the radius. So then after finding radius find its area. So let us see. So circumference how much they are given? 31.4 centimeter. We need to find radius and then we need to find area. So use the circumference of a circle formula. Circumference of circle. So which is equals to 2πr. So circumference of circle, how much they are given? 31.4. So 2 into pi value is 3.14 into radius. So convert this in terms of fraction. So 314. Just write without decimal place 314. So how many decimal places are there? 1 means divided by 10 means 10. So 2 into convert this one also. So 314 divided by how many decimal places are there? 2. So that means 20 means 100 into radius. Now bring 100 to the LHS, that will become multiplication. So 314 into 100 divided by 10, which is equals to 2 into 314 into radius. Now bring these two to the LHS, those will become division because here it is multiplication. If you take to the LHS, that will become division. So 314 into 100 divided by 10. Already 10 it is in the denominator. So take this also in the denominator. Into 2 into 314, which is equals to radius. So 314 on the 314 once get cancelled. So 1010 get cancelled. 2 1s are 2 5s are. That means radius is equals to 5 centimeter. Therefore, the radius of the circle is how much? 5 centimeter. And next, what we need to find? Area of the circle. Therefore, area of the circle, which is equals to formula is pi r square. So pi value is to take 3.14 into radius, how much you got? Pi u into pi, because r square is there. So 3.14 into pi u pi is 20 pi. So multiply 3.14 into 20 pi u, you will get 78.5 centimeter square. So the area of circle is 78.5 centimeter square. So this is about the solution of 12th main question. Okay, so the next question. Surrounded by a path 4 meter wide. The diameter of the flower bed is 66 meter. The diameter of the flower bed is 66 meter. So what is the area of this part? What is the area of this part? So you find very well 3.14. So let us see here. A circular flower bed. So flower bed, it is in the shape of circle. It is surrounded by a path 4 meter wide. So it is surrounded by what? A path. So it is circle means the path also should be circle only. It is surrounded by a path. So next, half wide, how much? 4 meter. Means wherever you can measure, it should be how much? 4 meter only wide. So means width of this path. This is the path now. So this is our path. Only this much. This is a path. The diameter of the flower bed is 66 meter. So diameter of flower bed is 66 meter. Then what is the area of this path? Means we need to find this shaded region. That means area of the path. So how will you find that? So as usual, find the area of bigger circle. And next, find the area of a smaller circle, that means flower bed. And subtract area of flower bed from the area of the bigger circle, you will get that what? Area of the path. So let us see here. First find that radius of flower bed. So here diameter they are given 66 meter. Then radius will become 66 divided by 2, that is 33 meter. Similarly, radius of bigger circle means a path surrounded the flower bed. Radius of that one is how much now? Let us see. Here it is radius. How much you got? 33 meter. This is what? Radius of the flower bed. And with this, this width is included. How much? 4 meter. So if you add the radius of the flower bed and width of the path, you will get the radius of the path, surrounded path. That means bigger circle. So 33 plus 4, how much you will get? 37. So radius of the bigger circle is 37 meter. So now find area of a bigger circle and area of flower bed, subtract both, you will get the answer. So area of bigger circle. So which is equals to, formula is pi r square. So pi value what is it today? 3.14. So into a radius of bigger circle is 37 into 37. So multiply that 37 into 3.14. So how much will get C? So here it is, first multiply 37 into 37. So 49, 21, 25, 21, so 9, 11, 9, 6, 3, 1. So for this multiply 3.14. So 36, 24, 27, 12, 14. So here it is 12, 14, 4 on the 4, 5. And next 9, 6, 3, 1. And next, so by 3, 27. Next, 6, 3, 18, 20. And next, 3, 3, 9, 11. And next, 1, the 3, 4. So 6, 16, 18, 9, 2, 4. That means 4,298.66 centimeter square. So the area of the bigger circle is how much? 4,298.66 centimeter square. And next, find the area of flower bed. Area of flower bed. So which is equal to formula is same. Pi r square. So pi value is 3.14 into radius of the flower bed. That is 33 into